European Central Bank President Christine Lagarde calls on EU countries to boost public investment to strengthen the region's economy. She was giving her first major policy speech since replacing Mario Draghi as the ECB president on the 1st of November. Lagarde said the trade war between the US and China has caused a global economic slowdown, and she urged EU countries to boost domestic growth to counter the effects of the trade war.